Hello guys, today I come up with another video, that is how to hide your application in your iPhone. Guys, this is pretty easy. You just need to follow few steps. That is, first of all, go to your setting, then you need to select general. In general, you need to select restriction. If your restriction is not enabled, first of all, enable your restriction by enter your passcode again. And if you want to hide your Safari camera and FaceTime, and come back to your home page. As you can see, all three apps successfully hid. Similarly, if I want to hide other application like Instagram, first of all I need to know what is the age limitation for Instagram. So for this, you need to go to App Store and search on Instagram. Click on Instagram. As on the top, you can see that Instagram 12 plus. So age limitation for Instagram is 12 plus. Come back to your home page. Then again go to setting. In setting, general, then restriction. Enter your passcode and drag down, go to apps. In apps, you need to select less than 12 plus, that is 9 plus. So just click on 9 plus and come back to your home page. As you can see, Instagram also successfully hidden. That's it guys, you just need to follow these pretty simple step and you can hide any application in your iPhone. Thanks for watching this video.